Parkway opening up against Waynesfield Goshen, and the Panthers come out firing. Tanner Bates off the turnover, lays it in. Bates was just getting started. Comes up with the ball in transition. Hits the three-pointer. And the Panthers in front. And then it's Bates. Eisen flies it. Three is good. Parkway starts the game on a 14-0 run. Waynesfield Goshen trying to get into it. Jared Bly hitting the runner, but it's too much from the Panthers. They win 64-49.